The City of Vaughan is committed to providing water and wastewater rates that are sustainable, fair, and affordable for all residents and businesses. In response to the global COVID-19 pandemic, Vaughan Council canceled the planned 2020 water and wastewater rate increases to help provide immediate relief. The city continues planning for future infrastructure and service requirements, which includes undertaking a water and wastewater rate study. With this study, the city is reviewing the current rates and rate structure for the delivery of water and wastewater services. It will also explore the possibility of introducing a one-time forgiveness program for abnormally high and unintentional water bills due to unexpected circumstances. To learn more about the study or to share your feedback, visit vaughan.ca/waterratestudy and take the survey.